Hey everyone, so I got another unboxing video here. This should be the Nirvana Nevermind 30th anniversary. I think it's the double record I ordered. I don't remember, I ordered it a long time ago. So let's just crack it open. I'm just adjusting here. There, let's crack it open and we'll see what's up. All right. There's a leaf here. Okay. Throw that. Yep, that's what it looks like. Oh, there's something else in here too. Huh, look what I got. Pretty cool. Okay. And here's the record. Okay. So we're just gonna pull on one of these things that never pull completely. There it goes, never pull completely off. First try. Oh. And yes, that's what it is. This is the limited edition. 180 gram, which doesn't really mean anything. Nevermind 30th anniversary. And yeah, this is a double record. It doesn't look like the contents of the double record are listed on the back of the jacket here. That's okay. I actually prefer it that way. All right, let's open this up, see what's inside. Get all this crap out of the way. All right. Got my plastic slicing thing. By the way, I always open my records with these. These are sim poppers. Okay. Got the plastic off. Pull it off like a sock. Here it is. I've never had this. I've never owned this on vinyl, so this is a new experience for me. I do have all the Nirvana albums on CD. I'm actually a pretty... Ooh, nice gatefold. And it looks like it's not a double record, which is fine. I guess I got, like, the standard edition. Okay, let's see what's in here. That's the record. Is there anything else in here? No, that's it. Okay, yeah, it's just this is a really thick. Oh, there is more in here. Okay, liner notes. So some of the credits here, picture of the group. This was all on the CD, like with the monkey and everything. Is there anything else? Oh, there is more in here. What is this? Oh, okay. There's a 45 in here. That's kind of cool. These are good songs. Especially Aneurysm. And there's the record. 45 RPM. Pretty cool. And let's look at the record for the album. Regular black vinyl. Smells like Teen Spirit, yada yada. And there is. Very cool. That's pretty much it. I'll throw this on the turntable and hear how it sounds. You ever have that where, like, you're trying to put the record in, back in the sleeve, and it just, like, doesn't want to go in? Like, that, there are records that I have where, like, I don't listen to them because they're such a pain in the ass to get in and out of the jacket. And it's like, we've been making records for, like, 80 years. You think they would have figured this out by now? Am I doing something wrong here? I don't think I am. I'm just trying to slide the record into the sleeve. There it goes. Finally. That's where it goes. And it doesn't want to go there. Well, it did eventually. I gotta stop complaining. Anyway, that's it for now. And thank you for watching.